Another question I get all the time is, what are the different types of vasectomy reversal and which ones do you perform? And I will tell you that the types of vasectomy reversal are two. One is a vasovasostomy, which is quite simply putting the vas deferens back to the vas deferens and bypassing where the vasectomy was. And then there's the more complex one, the vasoepididymostomy, where I'm actually sewing the vas deferens into the tiny little sperm duct called the epididymis. Far more technically demanding surgery. Why do I choose one over the other? I don't choose. It's the quality of the sperm at the time of reversal that allows me to choose which surgery I do. If I find sperm in the vas deferens, then we do a vasovasostomy, and you have a great outcome, very high success rates, well over 90%. If I can't find good quality sperm, or if the fluid coming out of the vas is too thick, then I have to do the more complex vasoepididymostomy. That's a much more difficult surgery to do, and I don't always know which one I'm going to perform until I get in there.